Oh, there's a subway.
Where?
There's a yeah, see, it says subway.
Oh shit, I'm in the wrong lane.
What is
that?
That seems a subway right there.
There's no one in that lane, so is this late turn? It's the dude in a truck.
Oh shoot, I gotta go.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's fine. Well, is it there though? Oh, it's right there.
Right,
there must be an opening. Oh, I think
that's it.
I'll have to turn around. Oh well.
Yeah.
O'Reilly Auto Parts. It didn't even smile. Oh, it's a rain aid. Oh my god.
I don't have any more.
I know.
How about a left aid? Or stopping here?
No, I gotta turn around until we pass the subway. Do not enter.
Or else you will die.
Oh, this isn't closed anyway over here. Mm. Oh no, it's not closed.
Hey, Dollar General, let's go.
All the way to New Hampshire to go to the Dollar General.
Yeah, yeah, just stop here, why not? Yeah. I'm Hannaford's.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, how convenient. We can just drive all the way out here.
Make a U-turn if possible. Okay, U-turn.
Oh, yeah,
oh, it's going
way.
To...
Here because why squeeze ourselves between two cars?
Oh, I'm gonna need another mask.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, all windows have to be.
Yeah, just wait a second.
I gotta get my stuff ready.
Lock the door though. I don't think anyone's gonna disturb this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You better not steal Mr. Krabs.
Provolone.
Yeah, yeah. Just this one.
Okay.
And
I brought a bunch of little bags. I bought 2 Funyun, 1 blue Dorito. What else it was? Unless it's not, you know, something else you'd rather have, you know. Oh, okay.
How are you guys today?
How are you?
Should I get one of those bottles or something else?
You said probably.
I like it better. Okay. Yeah, you said it.
If Jason was saying he'd get that little chocolate drink right there,
that would
have Oh.
Yeah. Well, he's funny at the house now. He just goes and gets himself up. Oh, I'll get it. I'll get it. She knows where they are.
Yeah, there you go.
Hi.
We have a total of 5
singles.
All right, what's the
bread? They're all small.
Okay.
And the first one is tuna on Italian herb. Turkey and cheese,
lettuce,
and one is ham and cheese and lettuce.
A turkey and cheese and a ham and cheese?
Yes, please. You want which wrap is it? Out of that one, right? Yeah.
And what's the cheese for these?
I'm sorry, what was that?
The cheese on these, which is the kind?
I guess we'll just put American cheese.
Just okay.
He wants ham, cheese, and lettuce on a wrap.
Okay.
Or tomato.
Spinach or tomato basil?
What?
You want the green one or the orange one?
Green one.
Green one.
Okay. Oh, I need some tomato.
And he wants tuna?
He just wants, I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
He wants ham, cheese, and lettuce only.
On this?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Tomatoes.
You want tomatoes?
Yes.
And tomatoes, I'm sorry.
Okay,
on that is lettuce.
Thank you.
I'll take a few banana peppers and tomatoes. Thank you.
That's it?
That's it. Just lettuce.
Any condiments?
No.
Cut in half?
Yes.
And turkey.
And just lettuce on that too, no sauce.
she never shows up. Leave it on the phone. Love your place. Had a great time. Your sandwiches left. Sorry we missed you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks, Mark.
That was, thank you.
Oh, and I have to add a soda, a small soda fountain.
Okay. A meatball, ham, a turkey, tuna. Couldn't remember that one. Ham, turkey, tuna, and then wrap. Five, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Did you get the meatball? I didn't get the other hand.
Hello. Great. Today. Okay. And then small?
Yes.
Yes. 36.67.
Thank you. Can you get that?
Yep.
Very straightforward.
It, you just go
it's
straight.
It's traffic
much.
Trip shop.
Yeah.
That's good. That's a cool
no, we got to watch though and make sure we go
I
the right way when it splits somewhere down here.
Yeah, we're going to stay for a while.
At least keep left and follow line 93 south and then immediately keep left.
Yep, so just keep going straight. That's like to the airport and stuff.
That Callahan tunnel is creepy to Logan.
That one over there?
Yeah. Well, no, that's Callahan's in a different area. Not this is not This is not the Callahan Tunnel. It's narrow and under the ocean floor.
Oh, I don't like that. That's weird.
It's weird.
Under the ocean?
Yes, under the ocean floor.
That is weird.
This is just under buildings.
Yeah.
Someone I was talking to today, believe it or not.
Oh, really?
Yeah, on YouTube this morning. I think I already said that, but yeah.
So.
Yep, so she's gonna follow us.
Probably the saving grace was the traffic, so we had time to think. And
yeah.
Because if it was going like flying, fast, it would yeah. be like, oh god.
Yeah. Finally, light. Oh no, never mind. That side has light. We have darkness.
I think we're coming out pretty soon.
We have doom. Yeah, doom.
Which are people that live and work in the city, you know, this is like nothing for them.
Yeah,
it's like us driving the Taunton Green.
Yeah, it's amazing.
You wouldn't be able to Brazil the drivers. There's no order. So it's chaos, complete chaos. It's crazy.
At least we know Freddie's a good driver.
Do you want me to get in the next lane, or?
Just go straight on 93 south. You're gonna take the
oh,
right, left.
Say move left.
Yeah. But you can if you want to, but I think you're fine here. There
should be a sign up here hanging.
Yeah.
In 600 feet, keep left to stay on I-93 south.
Yep, yeah, you're gonna see it's gonna go straight and then shoot off to the right, but you're just gonna go straight and follow I-93.
Oh boy, the red lights.
No, it's only 600 feet till the tunnel opens up down here, Palin.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Keep left to stay on I-93 south.
Creepy. Deep dark dungeon. DDD.
It's usually real
continue
quick.
Continue on I-93 south for 1.5
you know,
miles.
Traffic.
Yeah.
But usually you're
usually
in.
You fly through.
Yeah, you yeah. fly through. It doesn't seem as long.
Remember this is how we used to take and I remember this is how we used to go to New Hampshire.
Yep, sometimes.
The other way is so much better. The 495 way.
This is because people are trying to all merge. There's a merge. I think there's people
yeah.
up there.
Hmm. Yeah, because I don't see an accident here.
It's just traffic.
Yeah.
You don't.
It's always awesome. It's like this. 1 hour and 6 minutes.
You don't see an axe.
And it might end up being less than that once we get.
You don't see an axe
you know,
an end.
What'd you say?
It might even be less than that once we get the track
yeah.
that opens up.
Yeah, I think so too.
Or something going on up ahead somewhere. I think this traffic coming
yeah,
in.
Yeah, yep.
And that's why it's slowing down.
Yeah.
Totally clogged up there.
Clogged up diarrhea.
Yeah.
Taking 995.